Yoga for Hope. This is the third annual. It's an all-day outdoor yoga event, and it's for breast health and breast cancer. So the first year we had it at Charles Clark Square. We raised $12,000 for the Windsor Regional's Breast Health Center. Then we took a break in 2009, and then last year we had it at Club Lofts on our rooftop, and we raised $14,000. So with the fundraising of Yoga for Hope and our other event that we have, Scare Away Breast Cancer, we were able to raise $32,000 between 2009 and 2010 to buy a breast thermography machine. This is not something that's in mainstream medicine. This is an alternative form of breast screening, and there is a user fee attached to it. So most clinics charge about $275 and up, so we were able to subsidize that user fee to $150. So since the machine's paid for and we've scanned almost 100 women this year, we started in November 2010, and it's called Proactive Breast Health, and we call it the perfect pair. So it's not just screening, we wanted to implement a preventative health plan as well for breast health. So it involves dietary, lifestyle, and environmental factors that a naturopath has put together that people can engage in to be proactive in their breast health and overall health.